Breaking this afternoon, former Virginia Representative Mary T. Christian has died. The Hampton native was 95 years old. In a statement, her family says she, quote, went home to be with the Lord on Monday. She served 7 terms in the Virginia General Assembly and was one of 3 African Americans appointed to the House Appropriations Committee. Details on funeral services are expected to be released shortly.